Hello dear students, today I am going to teach you vowels and consonant. So let's start. There are 26 alphabets in English. In that there are 5 alphabets are vowels. That is A, E, I, O, U. Let's repeat after me. A, E, I, O, U. And there are 21 consonants in English alphabet. That is B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Let's repeat. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I'll show you some words in which you have to identify which are consonants and which are vowels. The word is cake. Here, consonant, vowel, consonant, vowel. Bat, consonant, vowel, consonant. Dog, consonant, vowel, consonant. Egg, vowel, consonant, consonant. Eat, vowel, vowel, consonant. Rat, consonant, vowel, consonant. Zoo, consonant, vowel, vowel. Map, consonant, vowel, consonant. King, consonant, vowel, consonant, consonant.